Hello, my students, students of grade 5, and welcome to Math with Mr. Ala Abdulatif. Now we will study lesson 1, approximating to the nearest hundreds and thousands. At the first, approximating to the nearest hundreds, two decimal places. What's the meaning of the approximating to the nearest hundreds? That means the result of approximating include only two decimal digits. Okay, and we can say approximate to nearest, to the nearest 0.01, or approximating to the nearest 1 over 100. Okay? But how approximate any number to nearest hundreds? Number one, determine the digit at hundreds place. Number two, look at the next digit, the digit at the thousands place. Yes. If the next digit less than 5, I will cancel this digit and other digit to the right. Okay? For example, 7.5346 equal approximately. Yes, number one, determine the digit at the hundreds place. After the point, tens, hundreds. Hundreds place is 3. Yes. Look at number two. Look at the next digit. The digit at the thousands place. The thousands place is 4. So the 4 less than 5. I will cancel the 4 and cancel all digits to the right. Okay. 7.53. Okay. Example number two. 28.342. Equal approximately. Number one, determine the digit at the hundreds place. The digit at hundreds place is 4. Look at the next digit. The next digit is 2. 2 less than 5. So I will cancel this number, this digit, and all digit to the right. Equal approximately? Yes, 28.34. But if the next digit equal to 5 or more, I will increase the digit at the hundreds place by 1 and leave out or cancel other digits to right. For example, 27.1271, approximate to the nearest hundreds. Yes, determine the digit at the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 2. Look at the next digit. The next digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. Greater than 5. So I will increase the digit at the hundreds place by 1 and cancel all digits to the right. 2 will be 3 and cancel 7 and 1. Okay. Example number 2. 4.575. Equal approximately. Yes. Number 1. Determine the digit at the hundreds place. The hundreds place is 7. And look at the next digit. The next digit is 5. So I will increase the digit at the hundreds place by 1 and cancel all digits to the right. Okay, 4.58. Example number 1. Approximate each of the following numbers to the nearest hundreds. Example number A. 14.523. Number one, determine the digit at the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 2. Look at the next digit. The next digit is 3. 3 is less than 5. Less than 5. So I will cancel this digit. Okay. Example number B. 5.9184. Equal approximately to the nearest hundreds. So determine The digit at the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 1. Yes. Look at the next digit. The next digit is 8. 8 is greater than 5. So I will increase the 1 by another 1. Okay. And cancel the 8 and cancel 4. Equal approximately 5.92. Okay. Example number C. 0.705 approximate to the nearest 100. So yes, determine the digit at the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 0. Yes, look at the next number, the next digit. The next digit is 5. So I will increase the 0 by 1 and cancel the 5. Equal approximately 0.71. Number D, 25.796 approximate to the nearest hundreds. Determine the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is, yes, 9. Look at the next digit. The next digit, 6. 6 is greater than 5. So I will increase the hundreds place by 1 and cancel the thousands place. The digit in the thousands place, okay? 9 plus 1 equal 10. 0 and carry up 1 over the 7. Equal 25. Equal approximately 25.80. Example number E. 36.997. Determine the digit at the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 9. Yes. And look at the next digit. The next digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So I will increase the hundreds place, the digit in the hundreds place by 1 and canceled 7. Okay. 9 plus 1 equal 10. 10, 0 and carry up 1. 1 plus 9 equal 10. 0 and carry up 1. This will be 37.00. I will cancel the 0. Okay. Example number G, 14 over 1000. We must convert this fraction to decimal number to can approximate the number to the nearest hundreds. Okay. From the revision, how to convert this fraction to decimal number? My condition is exists. The denominator equals 1000. So we can convert this fraction to decimal number. Okay. But how? Yes, my first step, I will drop the numerator. I will drop the numerator. Second step, I will put a decimal point after 3 digits because I have 3 zeros in the denominator, okay? 1, 2, I will complete by 0, 3, and we will put a decimal point. The third step, we don't have a whole number here, so I will put a 0 after the digit, okay? Approximately equal, determine the digit of 100 place, of hundreds place. Determine the digit of the hundreds place is 1. Look at the next digit. The next digit is 4, 4 less than 5. So I will cancel the 4. Equal approximately 0.01. Example number 2, find each of the following to the nearest hundreds. Number A, 5.542 plus 3.75. The first number have the first number has 1, 2, 3 digits, and the second has 1, 2 only. So I will increase 0 in the right. 0 in the right doesn't change the value of the decimal number. Okay. By another way, 5.542 plus 3.750, okay, equal 2 plus 0 equal 2, 4 plus 5 equal 9, 5 plus 7 equal 12, 2 and carry up 1, 1 plus 5 equal 6, 6 plus 3 equal 9, okay, the result 9.292, okay, we have to approximate we must to approximate this number to the nearest hundreds. To approximate this number to the nearest hundreds, number one, determine the hundreds place, the digit at the hundreds place. The hundreds place is 9, yes. Look at the next number, the next digit. The next digit is 2. 2 is less than 5, so I will cancel 2. Equal approximately 9.29. Example number B, 15.265 minus 3.157. The first number has 1, 2, 3 digits, and the second number has 1, 2, 3 digits. So we can subtract this number, okay? 5 minus 7, borrow from 5, will be borrow from 6, and 6 will be 5, and 5 will be 15. 15 minus 7 equal 8. 5 minus 5 equal 0, 2 minus 1 equal 1, 5 minus 3 equal 2, and 1 minus 0 equal 1, okay? Approximate this number to the nearest hundreds. To the nearest hundreds, yes, number one, determine the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is 0. And look at the next digit. The next digit is 8. 8 is, yes, greater than 5. So I will increase 0 by 1 equal 1, okay? That's equal approximately 12.11. Approximating to the nearest thousand, three decimal places. Approximating to the nearest thousands means that the result of approximating include only three decimal digits. To approximate any number to the nearest thousands, number one, determine the digit at the thousands place. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit less than 5, leave out this digit and the other digits to the right. For example, 73.3421 equal approximately, yes, determine the digit at the thousands place is 2. Number 2, look at the next digit. The next digit is 1. So I will cancel the 1. Equal approximately 73.342. Next example, 25.7654 equal approximately, yes, number one, determines the digit at the thousand place is 5. And then look at the next digit. The next digit is 4. 4 less than 5. So I will leave out this digit and the other digit to the right. But if this digit equal to 5 or more, I will increase the digit at the thousands place by 1 and leave out other digit to the right. For example, 57.2408, number one, determines the digit at the thousands place is 0. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit is 8. 8 less 8 is greater than 8. Greater than 5, so I will increase the digit at the thousands place by 1 and canceled the other digits for the right. I will cancel the 8 and increase 0 by 1, so approximately equal 57.241. Example 112.2135, yes. Determine the digit at the thousands place is 3. Number 2, look at the next digit. The next digit is 5. So I will increase the digit at the thousands place by 1 and cancel this digit at other digits to the right. Equal approximately 112.214. Example, approximating Approximate each of the following numbers to the nearest thousand. Number A, 3.6452. Number one, yes, determine the digit at the thousandth place, 5. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit is 2. 2 is less than 5. So we will cancel the 2 and all digits to the right. Equal approximately 3.645. Number B, 12.5928. Yes, 1, determine the digit at the thousandth place. The thousandth place is 2. Number 2, look at the next digit. The next digit is 8. 8 greater than 5. So I will increase the digit at the thousandth place to and leave out or canceled 8. Equal approximately 12.593. Example number C, 2.4355. Number one, determine the digit at the thousandth place, 5. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit is, yes, 5. So I will increase the digit as a thousandth place by 1 and cancel this digit and other digit to the right. Equal 2.436. Number D, 0.6697. Equal approximately, yes. Number one, determine the digit as a thousandth place. The digit as a thousandth place is 9. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So I will increase the digit at the thousandth place by 1 and cancel this digit. Okay. I will increase 9 by 1. Yes, equal 10. 0 and carry up 1. So equal approximately 0.67. And 0, I will cancel the 0. Number E, yes, 135 and 1,286 over 10,000. To approximate this example, we must convert this fraction to a decimal number. Okay, my condition is exist. My condition is exist. So, yes, drop the numerator. Drop the numerator and put a decimal point after 1, 2, 3, 4. After 4 digits from the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will put a decimal point here. And, yes, whole number. I will write a whole number after the digit. 135, okay? Now we can approximate nearest thousands. Okay, number one. Determine the digit at the thousandth place. The digit is the thousandth at the thousandth place is, yes, 8. Number two, look at the next digit. The next digit is 6. 6 is greater than 5. So I will increase the digit at the thousandth place by 1 and cancel the other digits to the right. So equal 1,000. Equal approximately 1,035.1289. Okay. Example number 4. Write down the smallest decimal fraction that includes the digits 3, 6, 4, and 2. Then approximate that number to the nearest hundredths and the nearest thousand. Okay. To write the smallest decimal fraction, put a decimal point 0. Then write the digit ascendingly from the left to the right, 0.2346. Okay, then approximate that number to the nearest hundredths. To the nearest hundredths. Yes, determine the hundredths place. The digit at the hundredths place is 3. Then look at the next digit. The next digit is 4. 4 less than 5. So I will cancel this digit and all digits to the right. Equal approximately 0.23 to the nearest hundredths. But to the nearest thousand, Yes, determine the digit at the thousands place. Four. Then look at the next digit. The next digit is six. Six greater than five. So I will increase the digit at the thousands place by one and cancel the six. Example number five. Write down the greatest decimal fraction. Then includes the digits 5, 9, 2, and 7. Then approximate the number to the nearest hundreds and the nearest thousands. To write the greatest decimal fraction, put the decimal point, then write the digits descendingly from the left to the right. Okay? Is 0.9752. Okay? Then approximate that number to the nearest hundred. To the nearest hundreds. Yes, determine the hundreds place. The digit in the hundreds place is, yes, 7. Then I will look at the next digit. The next digit is 5. So I will increase the digit in the hundreds place by 1 and cancel all digits to the right. Equal approximately 0.98. But the nearest thousand, yes, tens, hundreds, thousands. The determines the thousands place, and the digit in the thousands place is 5. Okay, look at the next digit. The next digit is 2. 2 less than 5, so yes, cancel this 2. Canceled the 2. Equal approximately 0.975.